Guys, we're back again with another video. Today we're going to show you how to seat a Lyman Whitaker small sculpture. It's a little different from the medium or large size sculptures in the sense that the shaft itself is a little different. So what you're going to do is you're going to lift up the sculpture on the shaft, set it down, pull it towards you and set it down, and then you're going to wiggle this pole right here until it drops about that 1 millimeter right there, and then you got it.